up some of these side streets on our left. Hugely steep. This city would keep you fit or it would kill you. Built on this steep valley, it's a real hike for some of these properties to go right up to our left to get back to your front door. Well, we have four very intrepid clients aboard who are hoping to catch their 9 o'clock transfer to Paris tonight. I know, they're very courageous. I mean, it's going to be awfully tight. So pleasing on the eye. Johnny Depp of Pirates of the Caribbean fame, he bought a property here in Bath. And Nicolas Cage, the Hollywood movie star, when he went bankrupt in America, he moved here to Bath. They loved him here in this city. He would always talk if people went up to him and said, "Hello, I think you're Nicolas Cage, aren't you?" He would always be charming. He would take a selfie with you. He'd give you an autograph. There's no one here in this city that has a bad word to say for him. He was always so charming. And, you know, when you hero worship a particular movie star, isn't that nice? That he was always so pleasant and no one had any bad thing to say about him being unpleasant or leave me alone or I don't want to talk. They're just very, very friendly and warm and nice.
Thank you. So the Prisoners of Conscience window, designed by Jacques and Gabriel Duarte, in Chartres Cathedral grounds, and they ask for your prayer here in the little chapel. And it's always somebody different that they ask for the power of your prayer. Detained journalist formally charged, and his story there. So Amnesty International.
Thank you.